Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Bindya and I make YouTube videos related to beauty, skincare, makeup, and also I make some vlogs. So today's video is a haul video, and as I told you in my previous videos, I have few more hauls coming up. So today is a Nykaa haul. So I have brought few stuffs from Nykaa.com, and I was very much excited to try products from Nykaa since long time. Finally, I got a chance to go to India and purchase something from their website. So I wanted to try from their brand itself. So I have a list of things that I brought from Nykaa. So let's start with the nail paint first, because I was very much excited to try their nail paints. So I'm going to put a close up of all these nail paints in a separate video. Meanwhile, I'll just show you with the shade name. So firstly, we have the Nykaa Mirror Chrome Nail Lacquer in the shade Lunar Green River. So this is the shade Lunar Green River. Next, we have the shade Milk Chocolate. It's a matte shade. Next, we have this beautiful glittery shade. This is Bourge Rose Gold. Next, we have this Nykaa nail enamel in the shade Midnight Craving. This is the next shade, which I am also wearing here. I'll also show a close up to you in a separate video. So this is Jam Tart from their Unicorn Potion Nail Enamel. I got these two. This one is in the shade Mystical Mermaid, and this is in the shade Sunshine Rainbow. I got this Emerald Wand. It's a kajal, so this is how it looks. So I'm going to put my close up where I'm wearing this. This is Emerald Kajal. I'm actually wearing this. It's called Emerald Wand. Next, I wanted to get my hands on their makeup primer. Next, I got this lip color. It's in the shade Goals 01. So this is how it looks. This is the applicator. I'm actually wearing this shade right now. So this is from Nykaa liquid lipstick. I also wanted to try out their fragrances. So this is in the fragrant Matine. So it's a mini spray. It's a pocket size spray which you can carry while you travel. You can put it in your bag and use it whenever you need. The things that I got from the brand Nykaa itself. So other than Nykaa brand, I took some more stuffs from their website. So firstly, I took this Lakme CC cream. I was expecting these to be a little bit bigger in size, but unfortunately I did not check the weight in grams. So when I received, they were these two tiny samples that I got. And I also got some wheat hair removal as well as a waxing kit. If you have watched my shorts video, you know I have done the unboxing of their luxury store, Nykaa luxury store. I wanted to check the Forest Essential products. So this time I got the chance to buy some Forest Essential products. Firstly, I got this night treatment cream and a facial cleanser. So these are from Forest Essentials. This is the delicate facial cleanser, and the night cream is jasmine and patchouli night treatment cream. So that was my Nykaa haul, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I will also be coming up with the haul video where I show you things that I got from purple.com. So I hope this video was useful, and if you want the price of any of these products, the price when I bought, I will put it in the description box. Unfortunately, the Nykaa.com, whatever I purchased, I did not purchase it in the time of I did not buy this in the time of sale when there was actually Nykaa sale. After I purchased, there was some Nykaa pink sale going on, but I purchased it before it because I wanted to get it delivered before the time I move back to Qatar. So for that sake, I hurried up in buying this stuff. But anyways, those who are in India, you're lucky enough to always check out when the sales are going out, and you can buy. These stuffs are really very amazing, and they are for affordable price. That is the main thing. So I hope you enjoyed this haul video. So let's see what will happen next. You can check out my other videos. So wait for my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.